A student is arrested for bringing a gun to school in the Pasadena School District. It happened Tuesday at V.W. Miller Intermediate School on Fairmont Parkway. Now, according to the district, the student posted about having the gun at school on social media. A parent saw it and contacted the school. Pasadena ISD police found the weapon. The district says it doesn't think the student planned on using it.